Today my topic is combination of addition and subtraction. For example, there are some numbers. These are 625 minus 249 plus 56. Now, firstly, we arrange the numbers. How we arrange? Look. Step 1, 625 plus 56 minus 249. Firstly, we do add. 625 plus 56, 5 plus 6 is 11, 5 plus 2 plus 1 is 8 and 6 is 6. Now, step 2, we do subtract. 11 minus 9 is 2, 7 minus 4 is 3 and 6 minus 2 is 4. Yes, so like this we solve. Firstly, we do add. Then we have done subtract. Like this we have to solve the question. Now what we do? We have to take another example. Example 2. 222 plus 500 minus 172. Firstly we do add. Step 1. 222 plus 500, 2 plus 0 is 2, 2 plus 0 is 2 and 5 plus 2 is 7. Now we do subtract. 2 minus 2 is 0, 12 minus 7 is 5, 6 minus 1 is 5. Now what we do? We have to take another example. Example 3. 578 minus 163 plus 316. Now, firstly, we arrange the numbers. How we arrange? Firstly, we arrange, add. Then we arrange, subtract. 578 plus 316 minus 163. This is step 1. 8 plus 6 is 14. 7 plus 1 plus 1 is 9. 5 plus 3 is 8. Now, step 2. We do minus. 894 minus 163 is 731. Like this, we solve combination of addition and subtraction. Thank you.